And we're back. Where is this at anyway? Where is that? Oh. Okay, well, I don't want to do that yet. I want to... Yeah, that's the closest thing. What? Why? You have a trunk? You do. Is it openable? No. Some creepy sounds.
Of life and death. Accept this child into thy realm. A child which, according to your mysterious plan, you have taken from us. To enter in your bosom.
What? You said her and then him.
May he spend eternal life in the ultimate truth. We bid you farewell, Slavko Sedenik. Husband,
father. Wow, okay, that's a name. By your mysterious plan. Okay. The hell? Oh, a fire guy.
Sophie has interesting people with her. Like a pilgrim, apparently.
Aider.
I'm listening.
That's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal, but maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
But hey, sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new? I'm so thirsty.
Okay, there is a barrel. No! Wait, can I? Does that count, actually? No. You got some powers, bro? Also, what is up with that sound? What the hell? What the hell? What's going on here? Do you want to sling fire? Or do you leave fire when you hit the ground or something? Oh, you are hot. Okay, I dodged that, but all right. Whoa, hey, buddy. Oh, go, yeah. All right, so yeah. Okay. Your range is a bit much. Let me out! Jesus. I need you to... What? Okay. Excuse me? Won't run that by me again, Chief? You're a survivor, right? So it's nighttime now, huh? Parkour, what do I want? I'm never going to remember to do that. Well, I want that, but I have to get this first, so... over. Wait, what's this? Oh, hey, wait, what? Part two, you say? Does that mean I can find those now? Like, just in random places? Like, they may be fire instead of normal? If so, I want to unlock those. Well then. What? Where? Alright, well, lucky for you, I want to kill this guy. I mean, if this is going to just give me... Oh wait, I want... Yeah, I'm coming. Whoa, what? There you go. Now give me that rage inhibitor, or inhibitor, booster, whatever, right? Muscle booster. What is a muscle booster? Oh yeah. More med kits, apparently. Ooh, I need honey. Wait a minute. Crackmaster, you say?
You were smart to come here.
What's that? Wait, I can make immunity boosters? Hold up. What?
Glad you bought that.
You're always welcome. Probably shouldn't be spreading my resources like this, but you know, whatevs. Guess I need to go to my stash, because this thing's almost gone. I still don't know if there's a purpose to that other than... and to, like, distract humans. I want to save them just in case there's, oh dear. Why do I have so little stamina? What is up with that? I did not even see you. Also, that is not the weapon I wanted. Okay, Oh, this way, yeah. Wait, what? Already... oh, combat. Wait, what, really? Oh, I apparently dropped down too quick. Oh, I've already done this, right? I don't think my stash is in there because it's not showing me. Bolter. That is not what I wanted to do. Got it. Nailed it. I mean, that was exactly what I wanted to do. I mean, it technically was, but I regretted it the moment I jumped because it looked closer than it was when I jumped. But it worked out. Windmill there, which would have my stash, right? Yeah, that's I don't have wall run yet. I don't have tic tac, right? Wait, I do. No, that's leak runner. I don't have tic tac yet. What am I looking at over here? Your immunity is low. Hey, what's up? Wait, no one in here? Alright. Wait, what? A spitter, ain't it? What the hell is the point of it then? I don't get it. I feel like I would have did more damage without the knife to that guy. Hold on, where the fuck is he? Was this him? Did I get it? I guess so. Ugh. Oh, what? Okay, screw it. I need to go over here and at least cap off my Excuse me? Are you kidding me? What the hell? You know what? No. I'm very low on med kits. I'm not wasting them. All right, so I need my weapon. Does this have the same properties, I wonder? Like the same active or whatever? Looks like it. Yeah, I need to sleep or get my health back. Holy crap. Man, hard mode, you don't get stamina worth anything. I'm just gonna assume there's gonna be a mural over there. Oh. Okay. Wait, what? Hmm. Or a toxic one now. What is this music? Oh, he leaves resin behind. Again. I've entered a dark zone. The hell I have. Dude, this stamina is terrible. Hello. Okay, that stays a while. Whoa, it wasn't even there anymore. Excuse me. I know I didn't just hear it. Fucking. Are you kidding me? Oh boy. Oh. Wait. Oh, you're all survivors. Crap. I guess I technically could have. Maybe I shouldn't. I guess I technically could have just let him kill him for the loot, but you know what? I'm a nice guy. Okay, is there a part three? There is a part three. So you want to be electric? Shock, whatever. Stop. Oh my god. Okay, is there something to do along the way? Hold on. Stop. Okay, this is a story. This one's closest to what is this? Oh. The hell was that? Oh. Also, why are you flashing red? What does that mean? Maybe something I haven't done yet. Oh my god. Stop. Oh, mural. Hey. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm recording this for posterity, so they can learn from my mistakes. To warn all who follow about the worst of plagues. And I am not referring to the virus. I was born into a very religious family. My earliest childhood memories? Prayer. Every morning and every evening. Knees scraped from constant contact with oak floorboards. When I grew up, I had a very hard time. I was lonely. I suffered. Despite my upbringing, I turned to religion for solace. It gave me the answers I sought. That I came to realize my father had tried to give me. To endure bullying is to earn heavenly rewards. God was my best friend.
Oh, God. My friend.
I talked to him every day, and I believed that he listened to me and answered and loved me too. I felt like I owed him a debt. That's why I enrolled in seminary. I think I became a fanatic. The urge to spread his teachings, convert others. It was not about God. It was about my own shortcomings. It was about me. There was something unhealthy about it. And dangerous.
Well, I mean, one of the signs of a fanatic is that you don't know you're a fanatic, right? I want to do this, but holy shit, I have no healing. How long does it take to make a Molotov, actually? Can I make a Molotov? I cannot. Oh, hey. Okay, well, that's shorter range than I thought. Oh, hey. Oh, that's what that clicking was. It was that thing telling me it's ready to use. Oh, arrows. I wonder, does it take durability when you do a mod? Okay. Are you kidding me? Wait. Do I have to, like, restart the game for it to show that I can do this? What? It's either that or the upgrade level isn't what it says it is. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, hey. Wait a minute. Never mind. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but all right. Really? You want to be difficult? What the hell? It was stopping me from going back. Can't wait till I get a ranged weapon. Holy crap. Tempted to... Again. Baby, what the hell? This is where me and Khan met.
To him, Damien, he sent me here.
You alone?
Why do you ask?
Because we're not letting in tour groups. Nothing personal. It's just, you know, we're careful people. So I'll ask again. Are you alone?
Seems so legit.
Yeah, I'm alone.
You'd better be. Now get in and head downstairs. They'll explain everything.
Yeah? Well, they're survivors, so... like, huh, are they bandits? Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff in here. I've got any med kits in here? Oh wait, what? Really? If I earn your trust, will you let me in? Honey! Ah, oh, it's beeswax, never mind. Wait a minute. Hold on. Can I leave? I would really like to.
Why are you still here?
But I want to leave. I can't leave. And I can't heal. Oh, that's not. Excuse me? I have a bad feeling. It's gonna suck. Can I make anything? I mean, there's a toughness booster. Do I already have one? I do.
I'm Aiden. Damien sent me. I'm here for the job.
Right. So, you're new around here.
Damien asked that too. What difference does it make?
Boss asked a question.
Now, I'm still trying to figure out why I'm here. Yeah, you're the one dancing around the subject.
Okay, so he's called interrogator, not interviewer.
Let's talk about the job, then. To do it, it's best that you're not all that well known around the bazaar.
Alright, yep.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm all that well known.
It's a fight.
That's very good.
Looks like we finally found our missing person.
Yep.
Wait, what are you talking about? What do you want from me?
Let's just say we work for someone that's dying to meet you. Except he won't be the one dying, I don't think.
Call him in, boys.
Take this. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh, hey. What? Huh? I was seeing if I could get behind you. Well, that's a waste of a toughness booster. The only time I got hit was while I was trying to take the toughness booster. Wait. Poison resistance booster. Oh, throwing knives. Oh. Oh, spears, really? Man, I would love these throwing knives. Well, technically, I love them anyway, but you know. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, can I go through those doors now? Wait, what? Oh, well, huh? I don't think this letter was here earlier. Aha! Thought I heard running. Hey, get down. Chillin'.
Who are these people? And why were they looking for me?
I don't know, Aiden. You gotta believe me. Please! They just told me to send them anyone who seemed new. They didn't tell me why. I don't have any other choice but to do as they say.
They have anything to do with Lucas's death?
What? No. I mean...
Why were you surprised when you saw me then?
That would be... terrible. But I swear, I don't know.
So you've sent others before me, and then they've all been murdered? What have you done, Damien?
I didn't know at first, but I couldn't do anything about it once I found out. I couldn't.
How many, Damien? How many people have you sent to their death?
Stop it, Aiden, stop. I'm sorry. I had to. I'm trapped. Believe me, they have my brother.
I mean, you could always hand Damien over after you cooperate. Wait, by cooperate, do they mean help him with his brother or trap new people?
Your brother? I talk. Fast.
They took him and threatened to kill him if I didn't do what they said. I just figured if I did good, they'd eventually release him. I'm being played.
Sacrifice other people for your brother.
I just want my brother back. Will you help me find him?
You sent me to the slaughter, and now I'm supposed to forget that and help you find your brother.
You're mad. I get it. But look at it this way. He may have heard why they're looking for you. If he could tell you, wouldn't you want to find him?
All right, fine then. But you better pray that he knows something. I've been there already and searched the place. No sign of Cliff.
Serious? Oh, shit. You don't think they... He's not dead, is he?
Don't jump to conclusions.
But where could they be keeping him?
Damn it, this is all my fault. I'm such a fool.
Sending people here? That's on you. As for your brother, I'm not certain. And where did you last see him?
We were in East Corian, close to Devil's Bridge, when they attacked us. They took him hostage and have been using me to carry out their orders ever since. I only did this to keep my brother alive, Aiden. I didn't know others would die when this started.
What's Devil's Bridge?
It's the name of this building. In the Middle Ages, they said devils haunted it. But then times changed and no one believed in those things anymore. Before the virus, it was a car repair shop. Now it's full of bandits.
And I guess I'll search the area around Devil's Bridge for clues.
Aiden, you serious? You do that for me?
Not a chance. I'm doing this so that no one else dies because of you.
I know I didn't exactly make a good impression, but please save him.
So, one or two situations here. Either, and this is just me being the paranoid type, I guess. Have you seen your brother in a while? Because if not, then, I mean, usually in situations like hostage or whatever, where they refuse to show you the person, usually because they're dead. Or if you have seen him, like every time you do a job for him, you see him and all that, maybe he's in on it. So if he's dead, if you haven't seen him, he's probably dead. And if you have, he's probably in on it. Could be wrong. But that's just where my mind goes to. Now, where the hell am I going? What is this? I mean, wait, what are you? I can't. I might as well do this one up here. I don't know why I didn't show on the compass until I did it, but alright. While I'm here.
Pilgrim in the bazaar? If I were him, I'd clear out before he pisses people off.
Excuse me?
Look around. You see this? The city? It's not dead. It's just waiting to be revived. And by God, it's what we'll do.
You sound like a good guy. Oh, hey. Oh, these are obvious good guys. I'm hearing. Oh, hey.
I wish I had some tomatoes. Or garlic.
My God.
In another life. They say it's a sin to demand too much.
Dude, the strength in your leg. You should be the parkour runner, not me. I need honey. Oh, wait, what?
You hear? Dodger sent me.
Definitely heard something in there. Whoa, you didn't die? What are you made of? So wait. I thought you were supposed to use that same knife. I don't know. Is, I think, the obvious way, since I was up. Hello. Honey! Ooh. Multiple honey. Whoa. Not exactly sure how that works, but all right. Oh. Oh, hey. Excuse me? Good day. I'm not gonna keep going down. Nope. Got a monk for it, and they're dead. No. Excuse me.
Hello?
Oh, hey.
You again?
There's nothing loot, I guess.
How'd you find my secret entrance?
You call that a secret?
It was supposed to be. You're out of luck, though, buddy. I still don't know anything about anything.
Dodger sent me.
Dodger? Who is...
He told me to say sayonara. That help?
Okay. Shit. You should have started there.
Dodger's looking for the order you owe him.
I bet. See that? Busted leg. That's why I don't have Dodger's order.
You need help?
Nah. Wait. Don't go back to him. He finds out I botched the job, I'm done around here.
And what should I tell him?
Don't matter. He won't give a shit. He'll think I'm fucking him over. Hey, can you go for me? Check out this storage area in an underground parking lot on St. Joseph Street. Cross the fence right in front of the massage parlor, enter the building, and head down the elevator shaft.
Well, hey, slow down. First, what would I be looking for if I did this for you?
GRE containers. According to the rumor that reached Dodger, there was a military installation here set up in the first days of the outbreak. And where there's military, there's usually a healthy stash of supplies.
What kind of supplies?
Don't know for sure, but usually good stuff from before the outbreak. It was only the finest for the military. Medicine, booze, whatever.
No wonder Dodger wants this delivery so badly.
Yep. Here. Take these bangers and give it a try, will you? It'd be a big score for all of us, but I'm out of the running now. Literally.
So this is a military base?
Yeah. They sprang up all over the city at the start of the outbreak. The base has a military side and a civilian side. Military side has the good stuff. The civilian side probably has more infected than loot. Look for the military entrance and you can't go wrong. Once you're inside, be careful. Getting to the storage area won't be easy. The setup usually includes generators. Find them to fire up their UV lights. That'll help against the biters that'll be camping out there.
What happened to your leg?
Got jumped by bandits as I approached the site. Barely managed to get away. If you don't do this, Dodger will kill me.
Why do you work for Dodger?
You need to ask. Same reason as you. We gotta do what we gotta do to survive. Dodger tips me off or I might find valuables and I go there. If I find some good stuff, I take a cut. A tiny one. A sliver. You know what vultures guys like Dodger are. It's barely enough to live on, but... it's better than nothing, I guess. The worst is when Dodger gives me a bum lead. And I get fuck all. That's happened more than once. No skin off Dodger's nose, though. He's got plenty of guys like me working for him.
Yep.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Thanks. You're saving my ass by doing this, buddy. But I'd wait till night falls to go there. Both zones are probably filled to the brim with infected right now.
Thanks for the tip.
Can you stop staring like that? I know what I look like.
I was literally looking the other way. Now, is there anything to loot? Nope, just the door. The hell is this supposed to be? Oh, fancy. A candelabra. campfire. You're gonna be that, Yep. Oh no. Why is every campfire this? No.